these XFL guys. You know, they've proven that they can play, and the next step is to see if they can play on an NFL level. So, you know, hopefully we see some more of those guys get opportunities next year, and hopefully, you know, we continue to see quality football from that league. I mean, I didn't watch a ton of XFL, but it was at least fun to know that there was an option, you know, outside of just watching NFL in the off season.